Sam Childers admits that he was as bad as they come. His involvement with drugs, alcohol and crime had his life spiraling in the wrong direction.
I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Hurt a lot of people.
You can't keep going the way you've been going.
I started doing drugs at 11 years old, started smoking marijuana, went to hard drugs at 13. By the age of 15 years old, I'm putting a needle in my arm, shooting up heroin, shooting up cocaine, started selling drugs. Then I went from selling drugs to being a shotgunner for drug deals.
He's not proud of his mistakes.
You know, I've hurt a lot of people over the years, you know. I don't believe you could have got any worse than what I was.
I'm here today to talk to you about families just like yours, half a world away, that desperately need your help.
I was thinking maybe I could go over there.
Africa?
Reckon they can do with all the help they can get.
Even though I didn't give my life to Christ that night, I made the change to walk away from the lifestyle I was living.
He arrived in Sudan in 1998 to help rebuild huts damaged in the conflict. But after seeing the incredible suffering of the Sudanese people, he pledged his life to helping in whatever way he could.
Seen a small child that stepped on a landmine, from the waist down was gone, and I stood over that child, didn't realize what I was saying, but I said, God, I'll do whatever it takes to help these people.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only pain that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away.
That's the orphanage that I'm gonna build in Sudan.
They talk about you, the children.
She's trying to help these people, same as you.
Have it all.
You gotta remember, none of these children ever eat till they're satisfied. They only eat enough just to barely, okay, survive.
Let you down.
This is totally unbelievable. Bring the camera over here really close and look at what they're cleaning up here. She's cleaning within the market floor, and then what she cleans up, she will actually take home and sort through it, and that's what they will feed the people with. This is really the stuff that we've seen in the market where they're sweeping up off the ground. It's really probably more dirt than it is food. Right here is some of the water. This water here has not been cooked or anything. This is the water that they're using to cook with. These people are literally getting drinking water out of here, right here. They're getting the water for bathing, drinking, and whatever.
You are
the government army has put a bounty on your head.
I must be doing something right.
They burn it down. Nothing left.
It's over.
Get off your butt and build it again. You hear me?
Tom, wait.
She will wait and get you.
This place does not need more guns.
Why don't you fight the evil in this place your way and let me fight it mine? Helping you kids is about the only good thing I've ever done in this life. You got no idea what I'm saying, do you?
Jesus
won.
Oh, when he won.
Jesus won.
when Jesus was.
When Jesus was.